overcast conditions. That wind has just eased off a little. They're away racing. Barrakee began okay. Dante's Diamond flew the gates, but Barrakee's got too much acceleration. He gets there on the inside effortlessly, but Mabel Grace will take him on. So there's a surprise. Mabel Grace fired up, goes up to sit outside of Barrakee, who goes through now and leads her. And they're a length and a half to Dante's Diamond. Dance Works travels up running fourth. Answers Are back on the inside is now fifth. The fence from Impatient Times, and last of all is Our Old Fella. As they go past the 700, he extends. He's just searching for a bit more rain at this stage. Barrakee. Barrakee takes them off the riverside by a length and a half. Mabel Grace, she's much closer to him today than she was last start. Dante's Diamond on the fence, third, followed by Dance Works in fourth place. Answers Are ridden along on the rails, followed by Impatient Times and Our Old Fella, but Brown slipped him a bit of rain and Barrakee sailed away. In the straight he put four, Dante's Diamond. Mabel Grace can't go on. Answers Are behind them. He shakes him up, coming to the 150, has a prolonged look around the right shoulder, he'll ease him up, and Barrakee's coming away, and this is six of the best. Six in a line. Barrakee unextended by two lengths. Answers Are gets up for second inside Dante's Diamond. Mabel Grace, well, they tried something a little different there, but it came unstuck, followed by Impatient Times, Our Old Fella, and the last of them home is Dance Works. Barrakee, $1.10, and your money back for a place, it would seem. In a small field, Jason there just gave him about 200 metres to do some work. He slipped away around the turn, dropped them off very easily, and then from about the 200-metre mark, he put the brakes on,